Hello, this is Megha Pandre, and today we will be doing lesson number 6, Effect of British Rule in India. In this part, we will cover what was the effect on the people of India when the Britishers ruled here for a very long time, when they stayed in India for a very long time, and what was the impact on trade and the people. So let's continue with the PPT. Lesson number 6, effects of the British rule in India. Now, Aruna was reading the newspaper in the morning while her daughter Purva was sitting beside her and doing her homework. Aruna read loudly, "Revolution in Libya." Hearing this, Purva asked, "Why do people revolt?" So as a small child, a question came to her mind that why do people revolt? Aruna answered, "When the need of people are not satisfied and people face economic crisis, they revolt. When the people is not happy with the government, they revolt." In our country also, during the British rule, the condition of the people was very bad and resulted in a revolt. So during the time of Britishers, in India also, the people revolted against the British rule. Why? Because the people were not happy with the condition in which they were living. So in this chapter itself, you will come to know what kind of condition the people of India were living in and why did they revolt. India was economically prosperous till the 18th century. Up till the end of 18th century, we will see that what type of economic condition was there. Indians were prosperous in the field of running an administration, their own administration, and even in the field of trading. It has been admitted by the historians across the world that the industries, production techniques, and the organization of trade in India were unmatched at that time. And at that time, the trading, the industries was unmatched with the rest of the world because India was well known in the world map and everybody wanted to know the route to India. So this shows that India was known to the rest of the countries. The same country, India, became poor and bankrupt during the nearly 200 years of the British rule. So this was the condition of India when the British ruled in India. It became the country that supplies raw material to the factories in England and offered a large market for the finished products of the factories in England. And this is how India became at that time, during the time of British rule. It just became a market where they can take raw material from India to their country because there the industrial revolution had started. Condition of the peasants and agriculture during the British rule. So in this part we will cover what type of condition of the peasants was there and agriculture during the British rule. British got a new opportunity to increase their income after acquisition of the Diwani right. Diwani right means the right to collect land revenue. They were collecting land tax of Bengal, Bihar and Orissa. They started exploiting peasants to earn more revenue and as a result, the peasant became poorer. Many times the peasant had to sell their jewelry to pay the revenue. A large number of peasants had to borrow money from the money lenders and consequently fell into a debt trap. So once they were into this debt trap, then they were never ever used to move out of it. Farmers lost their land and agriculture suffered in many regions of India. And because of this debt trap, many of the time they lost everything. Moreover, Bengal witnessed a terrible famine in the year 1770 CE in which lack of people died of starvation. And these are some of the images, disturbing images, which led because of the famine in 1770, which killed lakhs of people due to starvation. Governor General Lord Cornwallis enforced Permanent Settlement Act in order to collect revenue. As per this act, the government fixes the revenue on an annual basis. The zamindar were given the permanent right of land and revenue collection. This is how a class of landlord loyal to the company was being created. The category of zamindar were being created who were loyal to the Britishers. This act also ensured the income of the company, and the zamindar used to collect the revenue of that particular area, and they used to give it to the Britishers. Against this, the peasants who worked hard in the hot sun to cultivate the land, grow crops, were being exploited. And the laborers, agricultural laborers who used to work hard into the hot sun, but they were being exploited. They didn't get anything. Effects on social life. Warren Hastings. So this is the picture of Warren Hastings. The person who was given the job of collecting revenue was known as collector. And the person who used to collect the revenue tax was called as collector. He also performed the function of a judge, and he was also called as a judge of that particular area. So here I end up with the first part of the chapter. Till then, goodbye.